McKenna, will you take Michael to be your wedded husband? Keep yourself only unto him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
Michael, you may kiss your bride.
And that brings me to you, Michael. You make my sister so happy. And you two are already such a strong team, and you are out here in the world supporting each other no matter what and loving each other. And I couldn't ask for anything more for McKenna. Michael, thank you for loving my sister, for putting her first always, and for making my mini-me so happy. So if everyone will please raise your glasses to McKenna and Michael. Cheers.
And I just want to say one thing to you, Mike. I really, I thank the world of you. And I know your dad thought the world of you. Even though he's not here with us now anymore, he's proud of you.
I've known Michael with Kenna in his life longer than without her, and I can honestly say he's changed for the better. The kind of love they have is special, and if you know these two, you are not surprised that we're here today. I'm so happy for you both, and Michael, we're also incredibly proud of you and the young man that you've become. I know your father's looking down from heaven right now, and he's smiling that his son is a married man.